sorry I'm late.
It's okay.
Okay. I'm sorry, I've been up all night just getting these titles ready.
Yeah. Just gotta get these titles for Birdman down because we gotta deliver them in an hour. It's just,
I think I got a good, I did something real cool with these.
Oh,
I think you're
awesome.
Really gonna like them.
Great. Alright. Let's just take a look.
Alright, so this is the first one. This is that Raymond Carver quote that the director wanted.
Yes, yeah. All right.
Alright, let's take a look, huh? Cool. We got the broad strokes taken care of.
Okay.
It's small stuff, hats.
Either way. Broad strokes, small things, none of it in the title, okay?
Okay.
Do you have another one that is maybe like, you know, the letters come in randomly?
Yeah, I've got one. I'll do it.
Great, cool. Uh-huh. If I can take a look. Yeah. You're obviously asking, did you want to fly? And also, because of it, you misspelled the last myself. Myself is now misspelled.
Well, yeah. So I'm trying to fly with my mom, and I wanted to ask her if she wants to fly. But as you can see, I got to spell it wrong.
I see.
I can't fly to work.
Well, that's not going to work for us. You can't be delivering these messages. And also, I thought you had the broad strokes done. You're just deciding if you're going to fly?
Well, we decided to fly the day before. It's cheapest that way.
No. No, that's patently false.
Okay, well, last year we booked a flight to Dallas the day before and it was only $5,000, so.
Okay. You understand that's insane.
That's the cheapest flight I ever booked.
You know what, why don't you just text your mom? Text her!
Okay, great, I got it. I am on the computer, I'll accept your message.
Great.
Oh, she can't talk, she's in a movie. Oh good, she's saying Whiplash. I mean, she'll pack light.
Why would she pack light if she's seeing Whiplash?
I did the credits for Whiplash. You'll notice if you watch the movie that J.K. Simmons is credited as J.K. Suitcase. Small
shame. I can't believe I missed that and I saw the movie.
Yeah, well, exactly. So people will miss this, you know?
Listen, Ron. Neither of these are going to work. I'm just going to have to, like, scrap these. Can we at least show them today?
Yeah.
The credits, the cast list.
This is the cast list. I got a good cast list. And before you ask, no messages to mommy.
Okay, great. Good.
Here we go.
Grandma!
Well, I was dying trying to figure out how to make Beth Wilson say grandma! are. There's no way.
There is no way. I hate to do this, Ron. I like you a lot.
Well,
you're fired.
No.
That was Ron. Ron, get up. That was a fake faint. Ron, you're faking this faint. You did it cartoony. You put your hand on your head. You're not sleeping. That's a cartoon snore, Ron. Ron, I know you're not sleeping. Don't act like you're just waking up, Ron. Do not act like you're just waking up. Ron, you have not been on a long night's rest.
Oh, boss, I just had the craziest nightmare that you fired me.
That wasn't a nightmare. I actually fired you. No. Get up, Ron. Stop. Get up. Stop. This is embarrassing.
Does that work?
No, that didn't work.
I'm humiliated.
You shook me. Fake faint. Fake fall asleep. Then get up.
Sorry.
Jesus, Ryan.
Sorry.
I really had faith in you.
Thank you.
I'm actually going to keep this. You got to go.
I got to go? Yeah, I'm going to leave this for you. I got a special thanks in there. Just to show no hard feelings, okay? And stay out!
No! Oh, Ron, that's someone says that when they're kicking someone out. Not when they leave a room, Ron.